I mean, in my head, I was trying just to lead, just to give Stefan to be the leader, just to try to don't make mistakes, just for him to be the leader on the court, because he was, especially in the first set, he was returning unbelievable, he was playing unbelievable, and me, sometimes I was doing some shit, easy mistakes. But then, since the second set, I don't know, I started playing really well, and I was super tired, both of us were playing unbelievable, I played some amazing.